What's this song supposed to be?
I don't know, but they are utterly butchering it.
Sorry, I do love jazz, but I've never trusted an Englishman to play it.
Do you like to dance?
Father will hate him on sight. He's cleverer than him, and he's black.
And I would hate to walk away from you, knowing that I wouldn't see you again.
Well, then you must. I'm going to see me again.
Are you insane? White, British, and what about your people?
My grandfather was a king. I am his heir. I have a responsibility to return home to my people.
I will never achieve anything worthwhile if I leave my heart here.
If you choose to marry the leader of an African nation, you will be responsible for the downfall of the British Empire in Africa.
You choose a life of insults and shame.
I know what you're asking, what it means. And yes, I will marry you.
Over 2 decades of preparing you to be our king, this is how you face me.
My home. Our home.
Who do you think will accept you? As if it were your right to be our queen.
You will renounce any right to the throne.
Malnutrition, malaria.
There is so much that I need to do.
We need him more than you. Let him go.
We've misjudged this, haven't we?
You no longer wish for me to honor my duty as your king because of the color of the wife I have chosen.
This could make your country ungovernable.
We have concluded you should be exiled for life.
I can't do this alone anymore.
Find your way back to me, Zerezi. Find your way back.
The whole world is watching.
She's stronger than either of us suspected.
She is a woman who is loved.
I am ready to serve you because I love my people. I love this land. But I love my wife.